I just got a homemade fidget spinner. And I'm gonna go put it up to the air compressor. See how that works. It's actually starting to rain for some reason. That's weird, the sun's out, but it's raining. Trump rain. Okay. Let's go. I haven't figured out where I'm gonna set yet, but this is pretty darn cool. I tried this before I started. This here. Situate yourself, camera. Yeah, why not? Now, this is extremely dangerous, so I'm gonna put gloves on. And I might actually put my grandfather's chains on. Just to keep my eyes open. Okay. Now, where would this helmet be? I'm probably completely off. See if this thing fits. Okay. I'm putting these down just because it's going to tighten up space. Okay, that'll work. Can't hear hardly anything. Okay. Got gloves. Got the air compressor. And where did I put the fidget spinner? Where did I put it? I think it's because of like one of the bearings in this thing. Sounds like a freaking motorcycle. That's so cool. Okay, that's really starting to hurt my fingers now. Well, actually it's not hurting, it's just my fingers have gone numb. To the extreme here. Well, there's this, which is important, obviously. I might have really messed up. I don't even know where it went, though. Oh, he's got the corn planter. I trust him done as well. If anything were to go here, it'd be like right there. But this might be a pain, because look at this. I got no clue it happened so quick. I hope you guys seen that. Because if not, I'm going to be like really disappointed. Here's one. Let's see. This looks like rusty. I hope I didn't bust one of them. Okay, rusty. Got him. Somewhere. Well, yeah, one went somewhere. No dirt. But where? Where though? Where would it go? I just need my good middle one. That's all I need. Well, I knew it was gonna blow up. I mean, maybe a real one wouldn't, but I thought this might happen. So I did it anyway. Things, break them, and then have a feed. But time trying to find them. Do you see anything under there? No. Ooh, this might actually be good. Looking under the wheels. What is that? What is that? Oh, it's like a strap to the sled or something. Let's see. There, I went under the mower. I'm not even kidding you. That happened so quick. Don't be up here just like, what happened? Don't be like, it blew up. I think I might have already lost an energy. Yeah, I did. That ain't oil. Let's actually have like a pump or something. No, squash. So I can just fill it in with water. Come on, seriously. This is gonna kill my battery. Where did it even go? I think one went over here. So much crap. Oh, here's one. It's the old one. Oh, dang it. I need to find my center. Yeah, one left. This one's nice. It might work. That ain't my center, though. I lost one of my bands, too. So I'll have to get a new one of them. Gosh darn it. I hate making experiment videos because I always fail. Oh, well, one went over that way, but maybe not. I hope it's just like really obvious and I find it and it's just like, oh no dirt, I've seen that like 4 times. I probably actually stepped. I would have heard it. I would have heard like a flop. Thank you. It blew up. I took the air compressor to it and blew them.
Blowed the bearings out of it?
Well, it didn't blow the ball, didn't blow the ball bearings out of it, but it just, like, popped one of the things, one of the cords.
Out of it?
No. One of the cords. I had two cords go over it. I'll show you. So say there's another one of these in there. This is to hold this down.
Yeah.
And tighten it up and tighten space. Well, one of them broke, and when that broke, they all just went flying. Found one there. Found one. I don't even know where.
Don't worry about it. It's ruined.
It ruined.
You can't find the rest of it.
I can. I found these two. I could have just used bolts to replace. No, it didn't go down the drains. When it went, one went that way, one went back here, and one went right underneath. Not one of them went down the drain, so I would have heard a plunk. Or something like that.
Yeah, this thing's a bit messy. Not bad, though.
See if I can't stand up. Get my head off the ceiling. Where'd it go? Oh crap, I didn't even get a haircut. Actually, no, I gotta go at 4. Go, leave. Where'd it go? Oh, I might be able to make this work. Don't really want to stand on this too much. Put my hat back on. I can't believe I just couldn't find it laying around. The other two are laying around. But that's expected. Because when something breaks in the world of Bryce, you can't find it. Where'd I put my hat? Who knows? It might have went right up here. Now, if you didn't see up close of what the disc did to this thing, that was like the bottom of the disc piece that we had underneath it. Mess everywhere. This whole barn's a big mess. We've got, let's see, 2 of the 4 is out. Got
One, two, three, four, five. Got five four-wheelers. About four lawn mowers. Three sleds. A tractor, a corn planter, and a winch. Where in the world did it go? I mean, seriously, it couldn't have gone too far. Just a little barn. That was a dumb idea. Yeah, he was planting today, so it's not something like that. I mean, let's see if I can get a bolt for it, see if I can fix it. Yeah, tell you later.